This is Causton's Countdown with Ferry Causton. The interactive dance chart show where you control the music.
Hi, this is TSO.
Nine.
Hey, I'm Armin Van Buren.
Eight.
Hi, this is Torben Dyke.
Seven.
This is Mark Knight.
Six. Now,
five.
You control the music.
One.
This is Causton's Countdown.
Causton's Countdown.
With Ferry Causton.
Hey guys, welcome to Causton's Countdown 460 with me, Ferry Causton. Thanks for tuning in. Causton's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music, because right after this show, you can vote for your favorite track of this episode via caustonscountdown.com.
Last week's Causton's Countdown, top three.
Top three.
Before we start with the show, I'm going to give you a quick overview first of last week's Causton's Countdown top three.
Three.
At number three, we found The Reason, a collab between Marcus White and Linea Shosso.
Two.
Last week at number two, Vibrations, and that's a track by Abstract Vision and Ultimate.
One.
And we had a new number one last week, and that was Blush by ID. Do we find Blush at number one again this week? Or do we have a new number one again today? Well, make sure you stay tuned, because at the end of this episode, I'm going to tell you which tracks made it into the Causton's Countdown top three of this week. As always, I've selected lots of great new tracks for you for this week's show. In the next hour, you can listen to new music from Chicane, Airscape. I have a brand new track from Stoneface and Terminal for you guys. Plus today, you'll also hear the brand new Gaia. This week's listener's choice is a trance track that came out in 2008. It's a collab between a Dutch and a Polish producer. Do you have any idea which track I'm talking about here? Stay tuned, because you will hear this week's listener's choice later in today's show.
Get involved. Hashtag Causton's Countdown.
Alright guys, it's time for the music. The first track in today's show comes from the hands of my good friend Chicane, together with Steve Edwards. This is Carry Me Home, and I'm playing the Rave Sandwich mix for you.
Are you ready for Causton's Countdown? Down, 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 down
to school. Before she went to work, sister went to Georgia to get away from the smog. Brother went on an interview, still trying to get a job. And Lord, oh Lord, I did everything I could do. And Lord, oh Lord, carry me home. Don't be too long. Carry me home. Don't be too long. Carry me home. Don't be too long. Carry me home.
Just heard an upcoming release on Pure Trance Progressive called Sun Rising. And that is a collab between Jason Van Wyk, Stefan J. Kroos, and JPL. Next one up, Sanjo by Infinity State.
Costa.
Corsten's Countdown. Right here, right now.
We'll be right back.
This was Pianomatic by Airscape versus P2S, and you just heard the Great Dimension remix. Up next, an exclusive track that will be out soon via Flashover Trance. This is Keep Going, which is a brand new track from German duo Stoneface and Terminal.
Corsten's Countdown. this track, vote for it on CorstensCountdown.com.
You just heard 7 Feet, and that's a new track from Freigeist. You're listening to Corsten's Countdown 460 with me, Ferry Corsten. This Thursday, it's time again for Tomorrowland, Brazil. And I'm hosting my full-on stage there the entire day. You can see and hear me there amongst Marcus Schultz, Ali and Fila, Mark Sherry, Koma, and many others. I hope to see you there, guys. Please make sure to check out ferrycorsten.com for more info about me, all tour dates, and everything regarding Corsten's Countdown.
Download the free official Ferry Corsten app at ferrycorsten.com/app.
Next one up, a brand new track from Gaia, a project from Armin van Buuren and Benno de Guy. This is Iniati.
The only interactive chat show presented by Ferry Corsten.
We'll be right back.
You just heard Inca by Midway, and I just played the Active Lab rework for you guys. Alright guys, it's time for this week's Listener's Choice, and this week we go back to the year 2008. In that year, Anjuna Beats released Madness, a collaboration between Bart Klassen and Dave Sheeman. And that one got requested by Kristen Owens from Washington, D.C. in the USA. Here it is, this week's Listener's Choice, Bart Klassen and Dave Sheeman, and Madness.
Corson's Countdown. Listener's Choice.
Listener's Choice.
We'll be right back.
Top three.
Hans Dinham from Dresden, Germany, hopes to hear the Richard Duran remix of Traffic in the top three again. And Alison Kirby from Liverpool in the UK hopes to hear Blush in the Corstens Countdown top three. Did those tracks make it into the top three this week? Here are the results of your votes. This is the Corstens Countdown top three. At number three this week, Aroha by Pierre Pienaar.
Number three. Number two.
You just heard this week's number two, Like You, and that's a track from Ahmet Atasever.
Vote now.
Alright guys, the voting for this week's show is open now. You can now vote for your favorite track of this episode via CorstensCountdown.com. The three tracks with the most votes will be played again next week in the Corstens Countdown top three. Alright, it's time to announce this week's number one, and there we find it for the second week in a row. Blush, a track that is still an ID. Do you have any idea who's behind this one? Well, you will soon find out. Thank you all for tuning in. Please don't forget to vote. And until next week, later.
Number one.
Ferry Corsten on Apple Music.